from the beginning.
Right.
Okay. Kasparov Chess Foundation develops program all over the world, not only in the United States of America, but also in Europe, Africa, and other regions, as well as Asia Pacific. Last year, we started a series of tournaments in Asia. There were tournaments took place in the Philippines, Myanmar, Malaysia, and Guam. This year, we moved to Taiwan, and our next stop will be in Korea. We're doing this because we would like to promote chess as part of intellectual development for students, for kids, and for a wider population all over the world. Because we do believe that chess as a cognitive tool is very helpful for children's development, especially in our new era of artificial intelligence technologies. And in the 21st century, it is essential that our next generation will be able to solve even more difficult problems than they used to solve. And chess, as one of the most strategic games, ancient games, up until now, proved that it helps people to strategize and concentrate.
这个基金会在美国在世界各地已经发展了很长的一段时间，从今年开始，他们进入东南亚国家台湾、韩国，希望说利用西洋棋来引导多方位的发展。非常荣幸能够承办本次的 Kasparov 基金会亚洲西洋棋巡回赛。 那我们高雄是首次承办这样的国际性赛事，也希望通过这次比赛，让国际上看到我们高雄西洋棋的发展，也对我们高雄有一个留下深刻的印象。那也希望我们的选手呢，也能够在国际上面发光发热，然后有更多的人来支持我们西洋棋的活动。谢谢。
那你犯规一次，那你要摆回原本地方，那七。